I cannot express strongly enough my disappointment in your actions yesterday, particularly after I formally asked at our last meeting that we would have a meeting and a chance to discuss prior to any certification. Following that, I sent you two separate emails, neither of which was received any reply, in which I explained that you would be violating the law if you went ahead and did what you were proposing to do.
What I did was not illegal. You are misinformed about what took place and absolutely incorrect. And arguing with you via email is not a fruitful use of time and effort. So a preparation of the canvas was signed by me. The issuance of the document, certificate of determination, was issued to the governor pursuant to the delegation of authority and with the acquiescence and legal support of the Department of Justice. The governor then completed it and sent it on. No certificates of election were issued under 7.705A whatsoever.